Hey guys, it's Cutesy Crafts here, and today we're going to be making a resin charm out of mustaches. So I have some assorted ones here, and you can use whatever you want, a printout, but it has to be cardstock and very thick. So yeah, let's get started. You're going to need Elmer's glue, whatever mustache you want, and 2 souffle cups. So to start off, just take the mustache you want, make sure it's all good, and you can pick a different one. And now get 1 souffle cup and get your glue ready to pour in. And remember, this can be however thick you want it to be. But the more thick, the longer it takes to dry. So think about that if you need it. So you can use a toothpick if you'd like to help you with the glue and just pour it in. Now you're gonna get ready with your mustache after you put your toothpick somewhere where it can dry or sit there. Get your mustache and make it face down in the glue like this. And then you can use your toothpick to push it down and center it. And what you want to do is either you can tap it on the surface you're working with, or you could hold it up in the air to make it a little bit level and center it like this. See, so it's not perfectly centered, so I'm going to take my toothpick and center it, and you just move it around till your desire. So, that's all you really do. All right, I'm done with the first one, just about. Now I'm gonna take my second one, and I'm gonna pour my glue in. This one is gonna be a little thinner, but that's okay, it'll just dry quicker. And now I'm gonna pick my mustache. I will do this one. If you can see that, it's a little blurry. Right there. Alrighty, now I'm just gonna put it in face down like the other one. The back, you have to see it, the white part. And now with your toothpick, you push it down so it's centered, just like this. And make sure it's all the way down. All right, and now just wait till they harden, and there's your finished products.